back now with what could be the future of footwear. What if you could walk into an athletic store, have your feet scientifically mapped, and walk out with a sneaker that has been perfectly customized for your foot?
Sounds pretty good, and that is the concept behind a brand new pair of shoes resulting from a collaboration between Adidas and tech company Carbon. Joseph DeSimone is Carbon's co-founder and CEO, and Olympic gold medalist Tori Bowie is a track and field athlete sponsored by Adidas and a legend. Good morning to
both
of you.
Hi, guys. Good morning.
So how does this work? So this is a 3D printer. You're kind of molding the shoe
That's
to
right.
our foot?
That's right. So this midsole for this shoe, the Futurecraft 4D, was made on a printer very similar to this, and we're printing something that's very similar to this midsole in real time. This is going to be about 6 minutes, and we can make really complex structures tailored to individual people.
Now, you're teaming up with Adidas on this. Why can't they do that without a 3D printer?
Because the comfort and strike zone of how you walk, I mean, you don't want a standard size 9. You want a shoe for Matt or Savannah or Tori.
Right.
And so to take individual data, use mathematics to design a shoe specifically for an individual, and it's finishing in real time.
Tori, you're wearing a pair of these. Does it feel different from other shoes you've worn in the past?
Yes, of course it does. They feel absolutely amazing. I mean, they're tailored just to fit my feet.
Do you feel like it would give you an advantage?
Yes, it gives me an extra boost, an extra bounce, you know, some more energy, and I mean, I think this is our future right here.
Can we take the tight shot of this? Because this one has now been completed, and it basically was just at the beginning when I walked in
this
studio.
We print shoes now in tens of minutes, and so what this really means is about quality, speed, and scale. So you can now do this for not just for individual high-performance athletes, but everybody can get a custom shoe.
So is the vision that you go into the shoe store and there's one of these?
And you
walk out, I mean, minutes later with your custom shoe?
What they do is you go in a store and you get measured.
Okay.
Right? And then within days, they can provide that shoe to you.
Wow.
What else can this technology
do? Well, as we look back here, what we can do is go beyond footwear. So we'll be making these in the hundreds of thousands and millions and tens of millions. But this technology also lends itself to applications in automotive, in aerospace, lightweight drones, all these kinds of digital parts. I mean, you just think about a part like this, right? It would be hard to fabricate things like this. And this came out of a digital printer.
Wow.
Wow, it's fascinating. By the way, you're also a professor at UNC Chapel Hill, right?
That's right.
Congratulations on the Tar Heels.
Yeah.
Way to go. Tori,
thank you.
Great to see you.
Thank you so much.
What a pleasure.
Thank you for
Appreciate you coming.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.